Hi. Hi. Are you a happy girl? Yes.
What is your end game here?
What are you doing there? You waiting for something to come out? Well, aren't you supposed to do that in the sand, not the chair? Having fun? She wants the shade.
It's called photobombing, Killian.
You're looking at Abby. Looking at the ocean. It's a nice day, huh? It smells good.
Thank you.
close.
That was super close.
This is the Humboldt Bay Social Club at Oyster Beach on the Samoa Peninsula.
Jump up here in my hot chocolate. Real hot chocolate. Is there milk in it?
I'm not sure.
Oh, let's try. Some.
I can't promise that, but it's just like
going
you
in.
Vegan eat something hot.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you this. It is not real hot chocolate, but it's piping hot, and that's very nice.
That's kind of what I thought.
Okay. Did I already ask you this? Where are you now?
We are on the Samoa Peninsula, actually a little south of Samoa near Fairhaven at the Humboldt Social Club.
This is the Humboldt Social Club. Do you feel social?
I never feel social, but I feel part of the club. And
these guys feel
cool.
Social. Oh, kisses and everything. I think they're just trying to ply their way into my hot chocolate here.
Yeah.
They're not going to get it, though. And over here, you got all these sparrows coming out of that building. It's cold, but I don't feel cold. I know you do because you have a jacket on.
Yeah, but you know, look, my jacket's open. I don't feel very cold. Actually, I'm very warm with this jacket.
And then these things are all back there. Okay, very nice.